that ball. Last one in has 10 laps.
George, are you absent on picture day?
It's in the ID section, Mom.
What about school activities, clubs, dances? Well, your senior annual is the important one. That's the one everyone really looks back on. I hope next year you can get involved. When I was in high school, I was voted most spirited. And our little annual had everyone's picture in. We autographed them to each other.
$35 for football shoes. They ought to have gold cleats.
Yeah, but Dad, think of what people are going to say when I get a varsity letter. What an outrageous way to finish high school.
During your sophomore and junior year, just loafing?
I was here.
But you weren't out for football. It's just darn tough to come out in your senior year and work yourself into the program. The only place I can put you is on the varsity, and you're just too inexperienced for that caliber of ball, son. You see, if you were a junior...
I'm not. I'm a senior.
Sorry, son. You pushed yourself. You're over your head, but...
If you just give me another week.
I know you want to be part of the program, son.
Yeah!
Fine. Well, we need someone to help out the equipment manager.
I don't want to hand out towels. I want to play.
Everybody wants to play, son, but I don't have a room. Now, you check your gear into Coach Bell.
Come on. told you it was going to be an outrageous game. We should have gone.
I don't want to see those turkeys play. I don't even know why I'm going to this lousy dance.
Man, you got to get a little senior spirit going.
Flush senior spirit. I just want to get through this year and get out of here.
Man, you got to at least go to the dances. You got to get around so the chicks can see you.
Yeah, I guess so. I wish I could get a girl. Just to get my mom off my case. She thinks everybody in high school is going steady or something. She probably thinks I'm a homo or a wallflower or something. Your mom. Jeez, what a zoo. This place is really zooed out.
You gotta sacrifice to get the babes.
Say, Smalley, I didn't see you in uniform tonight. I thought you were on the team, man.
Yeah, well, I ripped some, ligaments.
In your leg?
Well, yeah, knee. You know Grimes, man. He was being a jerk about it. He wanted me to keep playing on it. I quit.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'll catch you later.
Rapid fire's just got to reload a little. You understand what I'm saying? We'll be back in five.
Introduce yourself. Say hi. I mean, talk to him. It's casual. Just go talk.
All right, all right. Hey, Torben. Sounds pretty hot tonight.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, listen, I heard you had somebody quit or something.
I didn't have anybody quit, man.
Hey, would you get me something back there?
Nobody quit, man. He just went back east with his old lady, that's all.
Oh, well, how about give me a shot? No, a tryout or something. I play guitar.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, what band are you in now, man?
Well, I'm not in a band. I mean, I've never been in one, but I'm a good guitarist.
Well, what do you think I am, a school teacher or something? Somebody gave this to me and I'm going to give it to you now for nothing? Just like that?
I said I can play. I'll give you a tryout.
Well, listen, man, why don't you come back in a couple of years, okay?
What's the story?
I didn't have a prayer with that clown.
What's going on? What'd he say?
The guy didn't say nothing. He's a jerk.
You know what I ought to do? I ought to get my own band together.
Really?
Yeah, I ought to start my own band and give that turkey a little competition.
Are you serious?
Yeah, there are musicians around. I mean, there are guys I could get to do it.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Good guys.
Yeah.
Hey, and you know that Battle of the Bands that he's supposed to be so hot on?
Oh, yeah.
I could get a band together, and I'll enter that thing, and I'll blow his doors off.
Ooh! Yes!
Torb.
You gotta get musicians, right?
Yeah.
Put an ad in the paper.
The school paper? Oh, give me a break.
Oh, no, man, it works. Remember the guy that's put in that thing, chicks wanted for hot days?
Yeah.
You know, I talked to him. He said he got a couple.
I'm not trying to get chicks.
You can get anything you want. It's just the way you say it. No, wait, check this out. This is kind of catchy. George, wait. Here, check this out. Get down, get down. Rock on, brothers. Join Smalley's hot new rock band. Call real soon or be a baboon. Oh, no, it'll work. Just have a little faith.
I don't know. The guy really got some chicks, huh?
Yeah, he said it was the best $4 he ever spent.
I guess it can't hurt. But I gotta change this get down baboon stuff.
Oh, no, but the baboon is key.
Attention, attention. The speech club will be holding their semi-annual dance bash next Friday in the girls' gym. The band of honor will again be Rapid Fire. Dance to your heart's content at the hottest event this side of the prom. Admission is free with an ASB card or a dollar without. Remember, next Friday, it's Rapid Fire in the girls' gym. Music starts at 7:15.
The ad stinks.
I know. You can hardly see the dumb thing.
Checkmate.
There's just no impact. I got a cup.
They traveled to Burroughs High School and maneuvered their way to another victory. Congratulations to Mr. Vaughn and his quick-thinking chess masters. Get down, get down. Rock on, brothers. Experienced musicians, turn yourselves on. Join Smalley's hot new rock band. Call real soon or be a baboon. 195-6959.
Paid $300 for that?
It's a great deal. I got it at a pawn shop.
It does seem ridiculous.
Ridiculous is hilarious.
You've got a perfectly good guitar.
But it's an acoustic. You can't lead a band with an acoustic guitar.
Oh, no. Look, son, you're a senior now. I thought you were going to get a car so you can start getting out on your own. How are you going to get out on your own without a car?
Or a date.
Yeah.
I don't see what's the big deal. It's just going to be this little band. I've got these two brother guys, they're already lined up, and there's a battle of the bands over at the shopping
George,
center.
I just wish that you would have said something before you went out and bought that thing.
Your mother's right, George. The truth of the matter is, well, you can get a few kids to fiddle around with this for a while. You and I both know you hit a snag, you quit. You're gonna be stuck with that $300 toy there. Well, just like you quit football, and now you're stuck with those expensive cleats.
It's my money, Dad.
I'm not gonna argue with you, George. You're practically a grown man. And like you said, it's your money. You can blow it any way you want. I just wish that maybe sometime you use the old ticker and maybe think ahead, huh? Well, wish me luck. Tonight's for all the marbles.
It's for you, George. Somebody named Julio with something about a jam session.
There, you see? I'm telling you, Mom, this band's gonna come together. Hey, Julio.
Hey, dude.
Thanks for coming.
It's cool.
Did you bring your amp?
For sure. Take a look at it.
I figure we can go and set up in the back. We can use the backyard for now. Oh, all right.
Yeah.
George.
Since it looks like the guys are starting to show and everything, I'll just cruise on to my house. Let me know how it went.
Well, you can go if you want to, but I don't know. I always kind of figured you were going to be the manager. Might turn out there's nothing to manage, but
manager.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Manager, far out!
Hey, you George Small?
Yep, sure am.
You Bart?
No, I'm Barry.
He's Bart.
Oh, hi.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, pretty good.
Hi, I'm Corky McPherson, the manager. Can I help you out with anything?
It's my gig, you know, a manager and everything.
Yeah, want to grab my guitar?
Right on.
We're going to go around to the backyard, I guess. Will
you? Hey, you guys.
Hey, did you line up a drummer yet?
Well, I talked to one guy about playing the drums, but he just got a job, so, like, he couldn't rehearse or anything. But he says he's got a friend who's pretty hot. I told him to send his friend over, you know. So, I don't know, maybe, maybe not. But I'm glad you guys showed up.
Hey, is this where the new band's getting together?
I've seen her around, but I never knew she was into music.
Man, a chick for a drummer.
Hey, she's a fox, but can she cut it, man? I mean, we gotta have good drums.
I know. But look, we gotta hear her once. I don't want to shine her on yet.
When we're gone, and I won't jeopardize that, George.
Oh, come on, Mom. Just go over there and, you know, chat or something. We gotta practice. Where are we gonna practice?
Maybe you can find someone who doesn't mind hearing all that noise, but I will not have you pushing it on poor Mrs. Kelly if it upsets her.
Great, great. I hold a practice, and we can't practice. Rinky dink.
Forget it. Can't practice anymore, huh?
No. Lady.
Hey, George, since it looks like all systems are going and everything, I kind of thought we ought to have a get-to-know-each-other talk. You know, kind of like at school where you start off telling what you did over the summer.
Oh, I don't know what everybody really wants.
No, wait, I can relate to this. Come on, sit down.
Yeah, come on, George. Won't you? It'll be good. Just, come on.
Okay, go ahead. Start.
I don't know where to start.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll start. Manager and everything. Let me see. I'm Corky McPherson. I'm a senior. Over the summer, I really didn't do too much, really.
I'm Brenda Matthews, and I'm a senior.
I don't know. I played in a band when I was in junior high. It was my older brother's, but it's fun.
Well, besides the electric piano, well, keyboards, bass, drums. Hey. Messed around with the trumpet, a little harmonica. I don't know. Great.
Wow. Really?
Do you play anything else besides guitar?
Ping pong.
Seeing what I saw today, I know you guys are marketable.
Aw, come on.
Right. No, no, really, I'm telling you.
If we just come up with our own identity, I was thinking, you know, with the new wave and everything, what about Hot Rash?
No way am I playing in any band called Hot Rash. No way.
See, I have the scholarship at MIT. It's through my dad's company. It's okay and everything, but I just feel like I'm spending 98% of my time worrying about grades. So I think that's why I wanted to join the band.
And then I went out for the football team. I really thought I had something going there. My old man loved that.
And then you're on the team.
Nah.
What happened?
I got cut.
You ever heard of the Conquistadores?
Yeah, it's a club or something, isn't it?
No, it's a gang. I was in it for about 2 years. In the summer, I quit. Man, I'm not lying to you. We used to have some pretty good times. It's just everybody was getting too radical. I mean, all my friends were in it, but... Well, I don't know. You know, I wasn't doing it. Besides, I had to check out anybody who said, get down, join real soon or be a baboon. Man.
No, I really think we got a shot. See, the battle of the bands. Now, if we could ace that thing, can you imagine how outrageous that'd be?
Yeah.
I don't know. It'd just be so great if this is the one thing that finally works out.
George! George! Ask me if my boss, Dilly, is Key.
Is your boss Key?
Shoot, yeah. You know his garage? He said we can use it anytime after 6 o'clock.
Really?
Yeah, we got a place to practice.
All right, Corky, my man. Sorry.
That is great. Yeah, rehearsal hall.
One, two, three.
Wait a minute. Look, I don't like that. I mean, sounds really weird to me. I mean, I'm getting buried and...
Wait, George, how about if you played it an octave higher? You know, really bright and treble.
No. The thing is that you're with the rhythm. Do a counter kind of a, you know...
Yeah.
Wait, do fist.
Or a fist.
Well, like, so you're... So you're off the beat, you know?
Okay, I can do that.
Okay,
that sounds really good.
Let's go. Don't come in until the 8 bar.
Okay.
Okay, try it. Yeah, one, two.
Play it cool, but if you play it safe, you only play the fool.
it down. Well, there's a thousand other people, they're all looking this way. They don't ever understand and they don't know what to say. But I've got the vision in me and it won't go away. Oh, 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 I'm gonna hold me down. And if you say you love me, well, now that's all right. Put your arms around me and we'll rock all night. Oh, not gonna hold us down. Not gonna hold us down. Not gonna hold us down. Not gonna hold us down.
Give me 2 minutes, I'll have it. Just 1 minute. Hold on.
We were fucking
really.
We'll wait it out and keep practicing. City, get the lights back on.
I got an idea. You guys ready for a few more poker lessons? I need some spending money.
Oh, no. What? You're just lucky.
No such thing as luck.
Unreal,
you
lady.
You just draw the cards.
You gotta know how to play them. Poker's all skill.
It's luck.
The way I beat you guys, it's gotta be skill.
Hey, well, if you're so skillful, have a little game of strip poker.
All right. I can relate to that. Oh, man, we don't have time for strip poker. Man, it's a gnarly storm. The whole block's out, totally.
Hey, Corky, how about a little game of poker?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll play.
All right. Ah, Corky, they want to play strip poker.
Strip poker?
Shoot, yeah.
Ah, Corky, my man!
It's practically pitch dark in here.
Yeah, I can see plenty good enough.
Forget it. Our card shark's not going to want to play.
I never said I wasn't gonna play. Get the cards, Corky.
Whoa!
Hey, man, I'll even give you guys a handicap.
Well, that should help a lot.
Very. No way, man. I'm chilly.
Hey, you weren't gonna count that, were you? So, what rules are we playing?
That was mine.
Thanks, Jordan. Lohan takes something off, right?
This is a stupid idea. Man, it's not a stupid idea. It's a change of pace.
Yeah. I want to see some stuff.
Oh, some stuff.
Yeah.
Hey.
Come on.
Hey, Jeff, get this thing going, man.
All right. You're right.
Oh, yeah.
Right. One down.
Come on, Bart, off with the shoe now.
Come on.
Yeah, come on, big brother.
No, now, not one leg. Come on, he's doing it one lace at a time.
Take it off. Take the whole thing off.
Oh, good.
Flip him over.
Give him another card.
Oh, God.
Oh, man. I can't even win one. I feel myself.
You're right.
Uh-oh.
Hey. Here we go. The big show of the evening.
Hey, we just want to see your hairy chest, right, Brenda?
Yeah, how are you?
Uh-oh.
Oh, George, nice for the man.
I got Jeff again.
No. Oh, wait a minute. Come on now. Hold on, fellas. We've had enough, haven't we? I mean, let's call again.
No, George, deal the card.
Game's over. Let's practice.
Hey, what, are you crazy?
No, come on, man. We're just killing time. The Battle of the Bands is 2 weeks. We gotta practice.
We can practice tomorrow.
Yeah.
Come on, Brenda. You want to play or what?
Yeah, I'm in. Deal the cards.
Come on, George. You're still in the game.
All right.
dream.
Two, okay, good ones. And the dealer takes two.
Two queen. Two pair. Three nines.
Pair of eights.
Three fives. Pair of ten.
It's over.
Aw, come on.
No, no, come on, man. This is totally loose. We got a good thing going, and I'm not going to let you guys louse it up.
Man, everybody played the game. Everybody had the same chance.
Forget the game. It's over.
George, I played and I lost.
Yeah, she lost.
Oh, yeah, George, she lost. I'm sorry. It's my group, and I'm putting my foot down. That's it.
Can I sit down?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. That sounded good. Is that new?
Uh-huh. I'm just working out a little harmony for it now. It helps it a lot.
Yeah. Hey, this looks good. How was that mass media test? Did you talk a lot about Nixon?
Yeah, it was easy. I didn't even study for it.
I have a chemistry test at 2.
How come you take such hard classes?
Well, I have to take chemistry. That's what my scholarship's for.
Oh, is that the MIT one?
Yeah.
You really like chemistry? I mean, you know, all that boring and...
No. I mean, it's all right and everything. My dad's a chemist.
Ah.
George, if we're going to do harmony, I need to practice. I am so lost on that stuff.
All right, we'll work on it next rehearsal.
Well, let's get together before then and run it through a few times.
Sure, it sounds great. When do you want to do it?
How about tonight?
I work till 8.
8:30.
Okay.
Okay!
Yeah, sure, great.
It's awfully hard to get that first job, you know.
Yeah, but I think the battle of the bands is really going to help.
Oh, I hope so. I'm really psyched about it.
Me too.
So how's this band doing? Compared to the other one you were in, you know, the same stage and everything.
Well, great. My brother's band, we were getting jobs and everything.
Yes, I know. Besides that, I mean, just like, how do we sound?
You can't compare them. See, my brother's band, we played top 40. You know, hits.
Yeah.
Nobody was writing anything.
Well, that's the fun of it, though, don't you think? Mm-hmm. Well, better get going. Gotta get up for school tomorrow.
We should do this again sometime.
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking that maybe you and I could go out sometime. Maybe go to a movie or get something to eat.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Great. Well, I'll see you later.
When?
Well, tomorrow at school.
No, I mean the date.
Oh, sometime next week?
How about Friday?
Yeah, sure. Friday's great.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
See ya.
She's picking you up?
Yep.
Well, at least she's got a car.
Not bad either.
It was good acting and everything, but I don't know. At first he was such a... He was completely out of it.
Well, yeah, at first.
Well, that's what I mean. It wasn't realistic. I mean, how could a guy like that ever turn out to be so fantastic?
Well, because he, I don't know, because he got his act together. I like that.
But it never happens.
Never?
Okay, but your average loser doesn't usually completely change.
Well, maybe not. See, I just, I don't know. It's kind of nice to be able to think that, even if it's a long shot, that a guy who isn't doing so hot can turn it around. I mean, I don't know. What? Like our band. Now, we're long shots, but... What if we actually won that Battle of the Bands? I like to think that stuff like that can happen.
Yeah.
And I do. I do think that.
I do too.
And then in junior high, I got, like, really muscle-oriented. I took kung fu for a while, but this older guy got ticked off and almost broke my neck. So I stayed away from that. The next big step was pinball. You know that place, Funtown?
You hung out there?
Constantly. I was like, I was a house pro. I really thought I was going to, you know, get into the professional pinball league.
I didn't know they had that.
They don't. I thought they were going to. I spent 6 months doing that. One more of the George Smalley blunders.
You always put yourself down. It's terrible.
Well, not a heck of a lot to cheer about.
Well, come on. You're a good musician, and you've done a great job getting the band together. So quit putting yourself down, at least around me. All right?
Got it.
I'll walk you to the door.
No, now you're not going to walk me to the door.
I don't mind.
No, I believe you. I'll be all right. I'm not going to get mugged.
Well.
Thanks a lot for picking me up, though.
Thanks for the date. I had a really nice time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Brenda, could we... Would you mind if we just switched seats for a minute?
What?
Well, you see, I'm over here on this side, and I'd like to kiss you goodnight. But it's a lean to the left is what it is, and that just seems a little awkward. I mean, I'm sure I'd be a lot better if I was leaning to the right, but a left lean... The left works.
Cotton candy, man. Wait a second. I want to see what you got here.
Step right up here.
Is this guy Smalley's really hot new rock band? Well, tell us real soon, man, or you'll be a baboon. No, wait a minute. These guys are really serious musicians. Tell us, Corky, what's your instrument?
Hey, man, he's the drum.
I'm the manager.
You're the guy who booked him into the Battle of the Bands, right?
Yeah.
That was dumb. You're gonna waste all that gas, go all the way out there just to get yourselves creamed against the wall?
Good luck, man. You're gonna need it.
Disco pop, disco pop, disco pop, and
rapid fire won last year, they get to skip right to the finals. This is Bush League.
We can't worry about them. We just got to worry about us.
You just keep your hands
look, I'm going to do what I want because the crowd's getting a lot louder now. I'm going to turn up the volume.
Hey, lighten up, will you? What's the matter? What do you want?
I'm on six now.
And it's going to stay on.
Okay, all right. We'll go with it there. I'm going to turn you up too, all right?
Continue with our program for this afternoon. We're ready for our fourth group. This is the first time they've appeared in the Battle of the Bands. Can we have a nice welcome for Cotton Candy? Sound Center's third annual Battle of the Bands. The finals are going to be this evening at 7 o'clock, and we'll have four groups competing. They include returning champions, Rapid Fire, plus the following three groups the judges have selected: Heavy Revolution, Patty and the Fox, and Cotton Candy.
show. Look at that, it's a circus.
Competition's really slim.
Hey, come on. Think about staying in tune, all right? I mean, don't get off. Like, listen to are you gonna do that bass part?
Got it covered.
Okay, just like the Body Shop. No big deal, all right?
Come on, you guys can do it. I got confidence in you right now. Come on!
Good evening and welcome everybody to the finals of the third annual Al Sound Center Battle of the Bands. We're ready to get underway right now with a brand new group. Give them a nice welcome, Cotton Candy. Gentlemen, the moment you've been waiting for. They've been champions for the last 2 years in a row. Here they are, the incredible Rapid Four.
Thank you.
judges is in, and it's unanimous. The winner for the third year in a row, Rabbit Fire.
Great. There he is, Mr. Rockstardom himself.
I'll tell you one thing. He might hop around on stage pretty well, but we outplayed those clowns, and we can do it again any day of the week. Ah, I can't go to school. I feel like cutting.
You're not gonna cut, especially not government. Now get going. I gotta finish putting these up for Mrs. Trimby.
Brenda.
Hello.
Hey, I just thought I'd tell you I had my eye on you the other night. I really kind of dug what you were doing there.
Thank you.
That's okay. Listen, you want to hop in the vet? We can go over a little business.
What business?
Well, you know, I was checking you out there the other night, and I'm saying to myself, man, you've got to get this chick. So I want you to join Rapid Fire. How about that?
Horrible.
No, listen, we'll have two drummers. It'll blow everybody away.
I like the band I'm in.
Oh, no, come on. You call that a band? You know, if you were with Rapid Fire, people would hear you for a change. You know, you'd be making a little bit of bread. You'd be making a lot of bread. We got money gigs every week.
I'm really not interested.
And since you'd need some breaking in, you know, I'll be spending a lot of time with you myself.
Torben, I wouldn't join your band if my life depended on it.
Last night? He called you last night, too?
Well, I can't get into blowing my bucks on this.
Don't worry about it. If he calls again, I won't even answer the phone.
These cards are key. You hand them out, you stick them in the lockers, you put them in the bathrooms. And...
bathrooms?
And if I see him, I'll just...
Jerk. You don't like it, fine. Then get off my case about getting gigs. Because the number one rule is you got to advertise.
You can't let that idiot get you
off. He's pushing it, Brenda. He's really pushing it.
All right. You make us some bread, and I won't say nothing about these fruity little cards, all right?
Dang it, George. Will you guys lighten up about the cards? Great new idea to make you be in my band.
I don't want to be.
You're gonna love it.
I want you to go out with me. Then you'll find out how really irresistible I am, and then you'll have to join Rapid Fire.
Buzz off.
I've had it with you, Paquette. Get out of here.
Georgie, I was just talking to your drummer here.
She doesn't want to talk to you.
Look, why don't you give the girl a break and let her be in a good group for a change?
I don't want to talk to you either.
Come on.
No.
Look, jackass, I was just feeling sorry for her because she's stuck in a group with a bunch of retards.
Shut up, Paquette.
Oh, Georgie, don't make me too nervous. Here, wipe this off.
Wyatt, you're going to my office. You better come too, Torben.
Okay.
Come on.
ridiculous, dumbest thing I've ever seen you do. I'm so mad at you.
Hey, easy there. Burrito?
I'm glad you got suspended.
Yeah, me too. I got a long weekend.
I can't believe you. Do you honestly think I joined that creeps band? You didn't have to punch him out.
Wait a minute. I was going to surprise you later on, but hang on a sec. Wait. Meet me around back.
Okay.
Okay. Frank, I'm taking my break now.
Okay.
What'd you do this for?
Well, kind of an anniversary present. I figured it out and we've been going together for exactly 2 months. But come on, open it.
It's incredible. I mean, it's fantastic.
Like it okay?
Like it? I love it. Are you crazy? It's beautiful. Thank you.
I've got this song. It's just a little tune that I'm working on, and I never really wrote anything like it before, but let me play it for you, okay? There's nothing to cry about. I mean, that's great. I love you, too.
No, but I can't. I mean, I do. I do love you, but you make it real hard on me.
Hard?
George, I'm leaving. I'm going away to college. I have to. It's all set. It's been set since last year. It's special. It's through my dad's company, okay? And all his friends know I'm going. And my dad, he's so proud of me. Can't you understand?
Well, I knew you had. Well, couldn't you maybe just...
It's all set. I even have a plane ticket.
Hey, that's five.
Well, do you want to go?
See, my dad,
Come on, George, break's over.
All right! Sometimes I don't even take a break.
You gotta go. I've got you in enough trouble already. Thanks for the necklace and the song and... You're the best. I'll see you.
George, you're applying to the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. Is that correct?
Yes.
Well, George, I hate to say this, but it's totally unrealistic.
Well, they sent me an application and a catalog.
Do you have any idea what the requirements are? You haven't begun to follow the curriculum for university prep.
Well, I have this friend of mine who's going there, see, and I'd like to at least give it a shot.
If you, A, went to a junior college and worked very hard, B, followed a carefully prepared curriculum, and C, succeeded in bringing your grade point average up to a very respectable level, you might be able to attend your junior year.
Well, Mr. Bremerkamp, couldn't you just send in a reference or ask him to give me a break or something?
As a responsible educator, I have to tell you that with your present transcript and the classes you've taken, your application won't even be considered. Not by a school of that academic standing. Just put the Massachusetts Institute of Technology out of your mind. It's lunch.
Darn cake. Good. All right. Oh, Brenda called. Twice.
Did she leave a message?
No. George, your father and I have been, we've been worried that you're spending too much time with this little girl.
Oh, Mom.
The hours you spend with her, it's as if you were married.
Oh, come on, Mom, give me a break. You used to think I was a homo, now you think I'm a nympho? I can't get a lousy break.
Ready to inspire a lover like you, one who is true. Spread in the notion I was blessed with devotion.
What are you doing, Barry? Just play the changes, will you?
Me?
Yeah, well, do you know the changes? Bart, knock it off. Ow!
Damn! Stupid!
Hey, man! George!
Wait, George! And have the fire
rubbish piece of wire.
Junk.
Let's pack it up tonight. I'm ready to go.
And if you keep it up, the guys are gonna get mad.
What's the matter? Think they're gonna quit?
They might.
Let them.
Why are you being so negative?
Well, what's so positive? You think the band's gonna keep going when you run off to MIT?
I swear, is that your problem?
Hey, guys, kid's back. I just gotta get something I forgot. English book.
Look, don't try and make me feel guilty because I've got a scholarship.
When you joined up, did you know you were going to be leaving?
Well, yes.
Oh,
Oh, well, let's work on the harmony.
Oh, well, what's wrong with that?
You sure strung me along for somebody who's skipping out.
I don't have to take this. I'm not skipping out on anybody. I had my scholarship way before I got mixed up with you.
You made such a big deal about the band.
I love the band. I don't want to leave the band, but you really expect me to blow this chance?
Look, just forget it, okay?
What's more important, a scholarship or a band?
What's more important, a scholarship or us?
With your attitude, I don't know.
Oh, well, great. If you don't know...
What am I supposed to tell my father?
Tell him you love me.
But it won't do any good.
Look, Brenda, I'm sick and tired of beating my head against a wall. So thanks a hell of a lot for your lousy 2 months. I guess we broke up.
It's July the 4th, 1776. History is in the making as 28 men gather to sign a famous document, the Declaration of Independence. America was ruled by Britain.
I did it.
Little did King George.
I just now sewed it up over the phone.
Corky,
you know that gig I was working on? The Taylor party?
Fanning a fire in the
this is it, man, our first gig.
If you boys are going to talk and disrupt this whole class, go out in the hall.
Come on. Thomas Paine. It's really important. It'll just be a second. It's a gigantic birthday party. I know. I talked to Brenda just a minute ago. She says it doesn't matter about you two. I mean, she was a little weird about it, but she says she'll do it on strictly a professional level.
Will we get paid?
Why do you think you got a manager? This is a hot gig, man. 75 bananas.
Starry eyed, won't you ride away tonight?
Fare to the Milky Way. But if she wants to fail through, you know she's got a lot of dues to pay.
Okay, thanks a lot. I'd like to do another one for you now.
George, it's a gig. With you and Brenda, nobody knew what was going on. Thought it'd pull everybody together.
Yeah.
Don't you want to come over and sit with the guys?
No, thanks.
Look, I know it's strange us being here together, but it's still work. I don't think you should slough it off. At least I'm doing my job.
Well, by God, you're a pro.
You don't have to get defensive about it. I can't even talk to you anymore.
Oh, come on. It's hard enough being here with you without trying to carry on some kind of a buddy-buddy conversation.
So if you don't mind...
Believe me, I don't.
understand, if you don't call him yourself and talk to him, we ain't gonna have a practice. You gotta start putting your foot down.
Go in there and talk to the prom committee like I told you?
Yeah, George, you gotta take charge right now.
What'd they say? You gonna give us a tryout? Why?
I don't know. They had some big meeting and everybody voted for rapid fire. George, we gotta have a practice.
I'm not gonna force anybody. They don't want to show up, cancel it.
Cancel it? You can't just shine it on like that. I got a say in this thing.
Oh, why don't you just can it? My band, the Folds, is my problem.
I've been working all year trying to get this band going.
Yeah, it didn't work. So just take your stupid little briefcase and stop worrying about it.
Man, you're blowing it. You and Brenda are really bluffing.
What's his problem?
Well, he's mad. Fans on the rocks.
Hi.
Hi. Can I help you?
Yeah. I wanted to talk to you because I remembered you that you bought those tickets for the prom.
Yeah.
Well, I know you bought them for us. And we haven't talked to each other for a while, so I was wondering if... Well, if you were still planning on us going, or what? I didn't know.
Yeah. Well? Have you got somebody else to take you?
Yeah. I haven't told him positively or anything.
Well, maybe you, maybe you ought to just go ahead. Probably work out better that way, and I can use the tickets.
Good, I wouldn't want you to miss the prom.
Oh. No, I'll probably be there.
Okay. Well, have fun.
Hold her closely, very still, smile, say wee wee, look at me, now. Thank you, very nice.
Step out this way.
Next couple, please. Lady first, hold up the mouth, and run the hips, and...
Thank you. Here's your receipt.
Michelle the flower?
Well, here, why don't you take charge of this?
Don't you want a picture?
Oh, yeah, sure. You can mail me one if you think of it.
Nice, George. Thanks for taking me.
Oh, it's okay.
Oh, George, excuse me a minute. I want to say hi to Mr. Totten.
Oh, sure.
Hey, dude. How's it shaking, man?
Yeah, Julio, not bad.
You're looking pretty cool, dude.
Well, thanks. You look pretty sporty yourself.
Hey, this chick you're with, I've seen her around before. Who is she?
Karen? Karen Ambers? She's a senior. You know, I already had the tickets, so.
Hey, my chick's sick already. Partied out to the max. I'll talk to you in a while, all right?
Later.
Cat. Pinhead.
Can we sit down, please? Bizarre. Hi, George.
Hi. Oh, no, this is, Karen.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, how's it going, Carter?
Had a great year this year, but the best is yet to come. Here they are, and here he is. You wanted him, and you got him. Ladies and gentlemen, Rapid Fire.
Listen, we got to reload again. You understand what I'm saying? We'll be back in about 5 or 10.
What are you doing, geek?
Oh, hey, Torben, I just...
Listen, I don't want you to bug me again, you understand, or I'll rearrange that ugly thing you call a face. I don't want to see your ugly mug up there again, you hear? Man, I hope they broke the mold when they made this geek.
Hey, Torben. At least I don't have to pull down my pants to talk.
Hey, come on. Come on.
Get it out. What the heck is wrong with you?
Casual.
Believe you.
Oh, you are so beautiful to me. Oh, you are so beautiful to me. Oh, can't you see?
Kick out the entertainment?
Hank, I can't make an exception.
Mr. Lennox, I got a band.
You do?
Yeah, we can be ready to play in 15 minutes.
Well, all right.
Them? Thanks.
I don't see any alternative.
Well, that's great. Prom's in the sewer.
It's plugged in, Brenda. Try it.
Right, is
good. What do you guys call yourselves, anyway?
Okay, as you can see, we've got a replacement band for you tonight, so without any further ado, let's hear it for Cotton Candy.
All right, everybody, now this is exactly what we've been talking about for an entire year. So let's give those jokers something to listen to. Let's show them. One, two, three, bah!
Well, I was born with
George, guys.
Yeah?
You know Bridget Myers?
Yeah.
Well, she just came up to Brendan. We got a gig.
You're kidding.
We got a gig.
Yeah.
All right.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow night.
Yeah.
Playing prom, that was a super break.
Yeah. Everybody really came through.
Yeah, they did. You look great up there. Just really great.
So did you.
Thanks. And you know, it looks like things are going to start rolling for us now.
Yeah, that'd be terrific. I mean, at least we can play some jobs over the summer.
Yeah, George.
Brenda, I've been thinking about the way I've been acting, and I'm...
What I want to say is, see, my dad always wanted me to go to Boston and be this cat.